He's ready to take a shot at this. James against Porter. Drive. Spence gets inside. It's good. It's 40,000 for LeBron James. The NBA's all-time leading scorer with another milestone as the legend of LeBron continues to grow. And here's the standing ovation for LeBron James as he goes to the bench.
And LeBron James, first one ever to 40,000 points. Someone who has pushed this game forward over and over. Not just his impact on the game, but the league, the organizations he's played for, his teammates, and the next generation.
It's been absolutely brilliant to sustain excellence over 21 seasons. And it doesn't come without incredible work and the support of your family. And there's the react. What a moment for the James gang.
Much love here at Crypto.com Arena for LeBron James, who just passed the 40,000 career. And they played a beautiful video
during this last timeout.
Channeling his career, and this was the shot.
He sets a record every single night.
Now that he's passed Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Getting all the love from the Laker fans and acknowledging the crowd. By the way, they asked Michael Malone, can they take the ball out of the game? And Michael Malone said, of course.